We're gonna do a little, no, just open it. We're gonna do a little truth or drink tonight. Now we're on to the questions. Would you be my best friend? Yes, absolutely. What do you want to do first? Go eat something or just laze around and play video games? Would you be my girlfriend? Here's the thing. I'd like to know you for like a minimum of a month before I even go near answering that question. Yeah, you could be a serial killer and I just don't know it. So I'm gonna say no for now. What's your favorite sex position? Would you go on a date with me and let me awkwardly high-five you again because I'm too dorky to kiss you? Who gave me a high-five at the end of a date instead of kissing me? I feel like just from that alone, I should say no. What's the weirdest thing you've masturbated with? I really hope my family isn't watching this video. Would you want a romantic night with candles and dinner made, then after cuddle and watch movies? I mean, I'm the type of person who could go for a homemade meal. Or you could get me like 2 Big Macs and large fries and I'd be happy. I'd be just as happy, but a romantic night with candles and homemade dinner sounds lovely, as well as cuddling and movies. Sounds like a very nice, relaxing night at home. I would love that. On to some more questions. How much do you like me? Well, I absolutely love you because you have continued to watch my videos and support this stream, as well as put up with all my shenanigans that I have on Instagram. And I would not be where I am today if it were not for you guys. And I'm forever grateful for that. Whether this channel makes it in 5, 10 years and becomes a big or bigger production company, or whether it stays where it is right now, I am so thankful to be where I am. I could not have done it without you guys and all of your support. So please keep it up. Please keep sharing. And please just keep participating in everything I have for you, because it helps me create entertainment for you and it helps me come up with more ideas for what content I should create. So I love you from the bottom of my heart, for now and forever. Obvi about your sex life. I mean, like, how many guys do you actually have feelings for? All the guys. I have feelings for all the guys. Some of those feelings are anger. Some of those feelings are kindness and love and sympathy. Some of them are feelings of pure disgust. It depends on the person. It varies from person to person and the interactions we have had. So, but if we're talking romantic feelings, I don't have romantic feelings for very many people, or if any, right now, just because I am very busy with work, and that is a very good thing for me, and I've just been focusing, you know, more on the things that I like to do and what I want to do than I've been focusing on guys, which is not a bad thing. And I wish I had this kind of drive earlier in life, but it's coming on now, and that's more important than how any guy could make me feel. Are you tired of guys yet so you can start dating women? Here's the thing. I don't really want to date women. I mean, you're all beautiful. Don't get me wrong. I like me some curvy women. I like me some muscular women. But I don't see myself in a relationship with a woman. I don't know why, but like, I don't get along with a lot as females, or I don't get along with as many females as I do like males. And it's just because guys are naturally laid back, and I don't know, they don't make everything a competition like I feel like some girls do. Thank you guys for sending in the questions. I hope to do this again sometime with even more. I hope you learned a little bit more about me. That was the goal, at least. Whether I nailed it on the head or not is another question. But yeah. So if you'd like to know anything else, make sure you comment below. Don't forget to subscribe, like, follow me on Twitter, Twitch, Snapchat, and Instagram. Everything is linked below. And until next time, guys, cheers.
Lend me a hand, can you help me to see? Can you reconcile this war inside of me? Time is slipping away.